Alright, we're gonna take it to the hill country in North Mississippi on this one right here. This is always a special treat. This is one of my homemade cigar box guitars. I made over 437 of these type of instruments right here. And it's got three strings. This one has a piece of red oak going down the middle, but most of them have a piece of poplar wood going right down the middle. Just like Memphis, Tennessee, Poplar Avenue runs right down the middle, alright? I'm gonna play with the bottleneck slide right here. This is off of Cabernet Sauvignon. You didn't know I knew French too, did you?
Thank you.
I'm going fishing. All right, thank you so much for Ghost Town Blues Band. Now, we got all the rock and roll just about out of our system. But we're going to take a short pause for the cause. We'll be back in a few more minutes. Hopefully, you get another drink, because we're going to sound a whole lot better the drunker you are. Yeah. Anyway, we'll be right back here. Thank you for your contributions to the tip bucket. In the meantime, we brought CDs. We got T-shirts. We got everything from small all the way up to 3X, all the way up to 4X today. So if you are tiny or you are large, either way, we'd be proud to have you wearing our stuff and listening to our stuff. Everything's $20, but we'll do 2 for $30. We got 3 stickers over there. Make sure you sign our mailing list. In the meantime, just come say hi to us. We're bored as hell.